Welcome back to Soma. We've just crash-landed near Delta, I think, and we wanted to get to Theta. So let's see what the situation is. Let's see how we're going to get to Theta. Maybe there's another one of those transport vessels that I can take? Do you notice something? I don't know if this only has just recently appeared, but there's those growths all over his arms.
Come in, Strasky. Can you hear me? Theta, listen. Acres is headed for Theta. Strasky, it's Como Raby. Acres has gone mad. He's dangerous. Strasky!
Sorry, Delta. Still no audio. Try calling from another access point.
Strasky, I can try sending. I have pictures.
Once again, I probably have to touch that, but I'm going to avoid that for now. Okay, yeah, I'm here, that's Delta, so it looks like we're just about at Delta. Oh, this is the plateau that Catherine talked about hitting, right? We have to hit the plateau at Delta or we're dead after the shockwave hit us? I guess it's because the shockwave probably knocked out any ability for her to control the ship, for the most part, or at least maybe the propulsion. So she needed to steer it to hit the plateau, otherwise she wouldn't, otherwise it would just sink to the bottom of the sea. What am I looking at? So I'm at the auxiliary station. Comm antenna, landing platform. 2 lambda, 2 theta. Okay, yeah, so I can take this to Theta. I just need to get to the main spot. Gotcha. Yeah, it looks like there's maybe a tram system that goes from here to Theta. Or from here to Delta. Or from here to Lambda, rather. Okay. Yeah, I'm just not gonna touch that thing. Broken versions of you. Do they make you sad? Here, let me hide it. You don't have to look at it. Your fallen comrades. Whoa, so many crabs! Look at the sea life. Okay, there's a lot of ways to go. Some lights over that way. Let's go this way. Was this a factory? Definitely looks like a factory. If they're constructing parts for the satellites, but they'd launch in orbit. Oh.
Hell of a day, am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating this suit.
Are you dangerous? You don't look dangerous. No, you're not dangerous.
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get the data.
Don't stand there, you know better than that.
Hey, you!
Give me some room, will you?
Listen.
Make yourself useful.
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't stand there, you know better than that.
Weird.
You should get into vacation soon. Have to speak papers about that.
Please help.
Good robot.
Thank you. You're probably gonna try to murder me soon, but for now, thank you. God. The hell happened to your face?
You saw that, right? You saw Akers fucking injecting that shit into them?
He got me pretty bad.
I think I made it worse pulling away. I can feel it bleeding out. Can you see him?
Fuck. He got on a Zeppelin. He's going back to Theta. We have to warn them.
Good luck with that. The platform radio is dead, remember?
The Lumar Annex should work. It has to.
Yeah. You go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not.
Come on, Evans. We have to warn them. Come on!
So before, someone was saying Akers went crazy, and here they're saying Akers injected some people with that shit. Well, what shit? The structure gel or something? Did that just turn on the light? Yep. Well, now it's cozy. Everything's broken in here except the light, isn't it? Oh, wait. Zeppelin control remote. Remote access denied. Remote admin denied. Override invalid. Override. Force moderate rights suspended. Fuck you, Akers. Right, they said Akers was getting on the Zeppelin, right? And they wanted to warn the people at Theta? Well, sounds like they stopped them from being able to... Somebody, maybe Akers, stopped them from being able to stop the Zeppelin. Which implies that they did get to Theta. And I guess killed everyone there? Or something. Did something very, very bad. A robot seems to be getting impatient outside. Oh, wait a minute. Let's conserve power. Gonna leave that open in case I have to run in there at some point. Change your mind?
Hey, you!
Make yourself useful.
Nope. Oh. Wait. They're alive. They're breathing. Why can't I talk to you? Functioning Himatsu satellite, frame components, Pascal cartridge, fuselage, arc shell, Delta evacuation, Komurabe survey group, unspecified. unspecified 2 theta. That would be, that'd be the crazy person, right? Taking the Zeppelin to theta? Oh, I can request transport. Looks like this one's probably dead, but this one's idle. Echo, what does that do? No link. Request transport? Alright. Can't even establish a connection with it. Yep. I think the map said there was like a radio tower or something, right? So maybe I've got to bring it back online to establish a connection with it. Yeah, an antenna. Transport position lost, manually adjust antenna. Okay. Yeah, signal strength is crap. So we've got to adjust it ourselves to get better signal strength. Gotcha. Corrupt audio buffer, restore files. Yes, please.
Strasky, you can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zepps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. I guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Akers is set on being a stubborn old man.
All right. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
Okay, before I play this one, let me check the date. 040115. 040115. 040115. Yeah, so that is the date of the Komurabe survey group, and also the date that Akers went over to Theta.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean Mr. Akers, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay. See you when you get here.
Jesus, that laugh. Well, those divers are dead. Yeah, I'll show them a warm welcome. Sound of like an underwater chainsaw revving up in the background. Is there an underwater chainsaw? Is that a thing? More of these growths, just tendrils spiraling out, trying to grab onto anything, suck it dry. You know what? These two are probably the divers. Okay, we need to find the radio. Is there something down here? Nah, not really. Just more strange growths. Is this the radio? What is this thing? God. So many of those glowy things. They're kind of pretty. I'm not touching it. manual. Oh, the UH-8. I think that's the robot that's been following me. Fin sensor front light. Intelligence complex AN7U. Light universal helper. While the K-8 lacks a voice module, it is able to communicate via simplified sounds and lights. That's the thing I saw moving around that was friendly, sort of? It wasn't an enemy, but it seemed indifferent to my existence. The bull. Complex blah blah blah, medium worker, remote pilot supported. Okay, so it can be remotely piloted, whereas this thing cannot. Those are the things that have chased me before. It's a miniature UH. And I don't know what that is. Basic intelligence research vessel. Oh, it needs a remote pilot. As basic intelligence only, a pilot is needed to fully utilize its equipment. Whoops. From Kronstadt Theta, Delta evacuation. Terry, it's been decided that you and your crew will evacuate to Theta on the 14th. Everything is being taken care of, and you will all be given new positions as you arrive. You'll have to fall into the ranks, of course. The last thing we need are more leaders. Subject, it's your funeral. Apparently the reply to this original message about the evacuation was, "Fuck you, Kronstadt. I'm not going anywhere. You don't have the authority to make me. Terry." That'd be Akers, right? Terry Akers or Akers Terry? Have to be Terry Akers. This isn't my orders, you idiot. I'm just the messenger. You want to stay? I can buy you some time if you want to hang out at your dump. But your crew is moving tomorrow. Strasky to Theta. Evacuation successful. Mr. Akers, I'm happy to inform you that your crew has safely arrived at Theta. Let me know when you're ready to move, and I'll send a transport. Merry Christmas, Mr. Akers. Don't hesitate to ask if you want to be relocated to Theta. Wait a minute. So, yeah, there's like 4 months. No, there's more than 4 months between these two messages. Look at this. So since his crew left him all alone, it had been 4 months? He had been here, like, pretty much all alone for 4 months? Jesus. Local access, access, access. Terry Akers won his 1,000th game of chess. Oh my god, I can play. Played 1,610 games, won 1,000. That's pretty good. Sure. Corrupt opponent. Oh. Dang. Yeah, so we're on this little plateau, very close to Theta. It's comforting to hear these server racks still humming away. Listen to them. Can I flush a toilet that is completely submersed in water? Oh wait, there's no handle? Oh, there's the handle. Oh, I can't move it. Yeah, maybe I'm supposed to touch this thing? I'm not sure. Let's exhaust my other avenues first, though. Help, please.
Chet. Probably for the best. Not sure I trust the shuttle train anymore.
Do you trust it more than anything else? Bang. Ooh. Here we go. Yeah, this is to control the satellite. You just have a channel. What channel do I want to be on? Okay, which direction do I want to hit? Three different colors. I want to say red? I don't know why. No signal. Guess it's this one. And what if I set it to a different channel? Okay, so if I go to the red one or the yellow one, I guess I could probably find a channel where there is a link. I'm not sure which one I want. But that is a connection of some sort. It might be it. Let's see what's in here. It's actually dry for once. It's a pleasant surprise. What the hell happened in here? Oh, what the fuck are those? Oh my god, that is disgusting! Maggots and eyeballs. Oh. Someone scribbled like mad. Pretty pictures. The light is hurting my eyes. He's telling me I don't need this vitreous flesh inside my skull to see salvation. I will gladly remove them, stop them from obfuscating this divine mission. Oh my god, are you telling me that they pulled out their own eyes? They pulled out their own eyes because they thought they didn't need them to see salvation. And apparently they didn't die? There's no body. Jesus fucking Christ. It's exciting to watch WAU claim Delta. Half a year ago, I'd be worried. I'd have Goya and Juan clean the black blood from the machinery. Now its crusty surfaces seem to complement, even outshine, what Delta was. The black blood. The structure gel. Man, the back of this paper is seriously shiny. Look at that. Game of chess! 0 games, 0 won, 0 lost. They never played chess. Oh, that one's... Yeah, sounded squishy and there's like black blood coming out of it. Maybe... Maybe the body is in here. Maybe the body's in there. Ugh. My reflection in the black blood of our warden whispers, I need to save them from this hell. Let them sleep. Lock them in the lucid dreams I've seen. I wonder what this thing is. It's got a big, massive power cord going to it. I don't know. Can't seem to open it. Okay, so is there anything in here? Doesn't seem like it. Like anything I need to press. Okay, let's leave. Let's not step on that. Oh, it's a security camera. Seems to be running, the light's on. Okay, I think I've visited every place, so I think I just need to get the connection working. So I have established connection with something. I guess I should just go try it. I doubt I've got it connected to the right one, though. Oh, hey. Is this one of the research vessels? Is that one of the research vessels? If it is, then... like, I think I've seen them before. Haven't I seen one of those things going around before? And if it is a research vessel, then the research vessels have to be remotely controlled. Which means somebody was remotely controlling it, maybe? I'm not quite sure. Right, let's see if we can get a connection. Oh, that's the one I connected to. Not responding. Alright, so that one said 840, so I need the one that says 49. Okay. Simple enough. Probably just try one of the other connections, and then try all the channels. Oh, 49. There we go.
Transport active. Unspecified cargo.
Unspecified. I'll take it.
A Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
What is there to do? I don't think there is anything to do to get ready. Let's just wait here.
That's definitely the Zeppelin.
Is that its cargo? Below it? Or is that a platform? Okay, just a platform. Locked.
Calm down, we're safe.
Oh, it's really disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course. Is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
I had to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip.
Combat? I wonder if I'm going to get to keep this thing.
Guess I have no choice.
Whoa, this game's a first-person shooter now, right? Pew, pew, pew!
I feel awful.
The robots only appear intelligent. They're much more like dogs than humans.
I wouldn't hit a dog!
Sorry, poor choice of words.
I don't want to hurt anything!
Well, we need a tool chip, or we're stuck here.
I do wonder if this game has any alternative ways to solve certain situations like this. Like, do I have to go for the robot? Oh wait, is this showing that I can zap that thing? I'm not gonna zap that thing. That thing has rudimentary intelligence. No, I don't think so. I mean, does it have to be a running one? What about like the Hulks that the Rex that I've seen? Like the ones over here. Like this one, which I don't think has intelligence. But let's check anyway. No. No. It's not gonna work. No way. Anything over here? Nah, alright. Alright, buddy. This is the way it's gonna have to be. Wasn't pleasant.
I hope this works.
I can't keep the stun gun? Why wouldn't I keep the stun gun?
Be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
He was talking. I mean, he was delusional, but he seemed sincere. Present.
Yeah, well, I'm sure it's fine.
Was he really that different from us? It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
She's bored.
Thanks.
Sure hope this Zeppelin doesn't drop us over the abyss.
Detour, but we're back on track.
Yeah.
We should touch down on a cargo platform just outside Theta. Then we just head inside, grab the dun back, and head down the abyss. 4,000 meters. That's a long way. We don't have to worry, though, because with the dun back, the Ark could have been in the Mariana Trench. It'll hold for anything.
That's great.
And then we can start listening to other people when they talk, because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? Could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Omnitool. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
The Warden Unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
Catherine seems to not want me to think about it too hard. I wonder if that's on purpose. Because if I thought about it, then I wouldn't be able to help her? I mean, obviously she wants my help, but I wonder if there's more to it than that. I wonder if I'm making things very, very bad by transporting her to all these places. Like, maybe she's been cordoned off there and I'm unleashing something by bringing her with me. I mean, what if I plug her in to, like, the Ark at the end or something, and she destroys it? What if she wants to ruin all of mankind? And I'd like to point out that I didn't have to touch that weird thing back there. I didn't touch it, and I still progressed. So you don't have to touch them, necessarily.
Strasky, wake up Dr. Masters. We're bringing in Akers.
What's wrong?
What can I say? He's had a rough day.
Jesus Christ. He's all butchered by structure shrapnel. The valve surgeon and a number on him.
Brandon, flip the panic switch on the suit. I don't want to burn through the oxygen.
You're kidding, right? He's fucking hanging on by a thread. We need to move him.
Strasky, get the infirmary ready. We need to move fast.
Wait. Where are Kumaravi and the others?
This is all we got. I guess it's still at Delta.
Emma, I can't do this on my own. Grab the other side.
Strask, ready or not, we're coming in.
All right. See you soon.
Did he... He's got to be the one that tore out his eyes, right? Is that how he arrived to him? He arrived to them with his eyes torn out, bleeding and almost dead?
Listen up, all members of staff. The art project has caused a lot of arguments the last few months. I'm not gonna pretend I understand what the hell Sarang talked about and how his continuity suddenly made sense to kill yourself. For the fucking love of God, or whatever you think is important, don't kill yourself. This place is miserable enough. Don't force your friends to clean up your blood. Rest in peace. Quality. Good?
Beautiful, sir. All right, everyone. Show's over. Get back to work.
Killing themselves for the continuity project. Was that a thing? People were killing themselves to be, what, scanned and digitized or something? Oh, these are... graves? Eternity among the stars. Yeah, I think these are graves. Four of them.
We're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
What's your name?
Robin Bass. Theta Field Service Technician.
Nice to meet you, Robin. How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others. And then I killed myself. At least I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work? Did dying get you into the Ark?
Wow, you're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. The idea is, when you're activated in the Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living scan in the Ark. You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on the Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in the Ark. Amazing, right?
Wait, what? But why only if you kill yourself shortly after? What does it matter? What if it's been years and then you kill yourself? What if you'd never kill yourself? Why? I don't get it.
I don't understand.
Why do you only get to live if you kill yourself? Why can't there be two of you?
Catherine put you up to this? Killing yourself?
Catherine Chun? No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with it.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know if I see anyone. Robin, I'm not sure how to say this.
What?
This is...
Yeah?
Pretty amazing, right? I mean, the Ark.
Yeah, it's great. Catherine and the guys have really pulled through. They saved us all.
Uh-huh.
See you later.
Will do.
Oh god, I can disconnect her. No. No, I don't have any reason to. Why would I do that?
Is this what it's supposed to look like?
I can figure this out.
Pull the thingy, spin the thingy? No, spin the thingy, then pull the thingy. This is rather roomy. I like it. Alright, well, I also think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.